14. When you have it, please say amen. Cuando lo tengan, por favor, digan un amén.
Amen. Amen.
But Jesus said, "Suffer not little children, forbid them not to come unto me, for of such is the kingdom of heaven."
Pero Jesús dijo, "Dejad a los niños venir a mí, y no se los impidáis, porque de los tales es el reino de los cielos."
So I want to speak unto you on the subject, "Let the children come to me."
Te quiero hablar en esta tarde sobre el tema, "Dejad a los niños venir a mí."
And if you can bow your heads real quick,
si pueden,
with me.
Si podemos orar en esta tarde.
Thank you, God, for this day you give us, Lord, for allowing us to breathe once more, Lord. I ask you, Father, bless me, Lord Jesus. Put me aside, Lord Jesus, and speak your word, Lord. I ask you, Father, to help this service, Lord Jesus, that you provide, Lord, that we can help the children, Lord. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
And you can all be seated in the name of Jesus.
Pueden tomar sus asientos.
So God gave me this subject.
Dios me dio este tema.
Because I'm speaking of the truth.
Porque estoy hablando sobre la verdad.
And don't think God can't use you because you're a child.
Y no pienses que Dios no te puede usar porque eres solo un niño.
I'm only 11 years old and I'm standing in this altar.
Yo solamente tengo 11 años y estoy parado en este altar.
You didn't hear me?
¿No me escucharon?
I'm 11 years old and
tengo
I'm standing in this altar.
Y estoy parado en este altar.
Who says children can't preach, amen?
¿Quién dijo que los niños no podían predicar?
And the devil might think that you're little.
El diablo a lo mejor te hace pensar que eres pequeño.
But in the name of Jesus,
pero en el nombre de Jesús,
with the power of God,
con el poder de Dios,
in the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de Jesús,
I stomp on the face of the devil today.
Yo le pisoteo la
cabeza. In the name of Jesus,
en el nombre
don't
de Jesús.
Think that if you're little,
no,
God can't use you.
No,
I'll say it again one more. I'm 11 years old and I'm standing in this altar.
No,
and I'm stepping in the face of the devil.
Tengo
he can't run me over no more. I rebuke the devil. Thank you, God. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Yes. Amen. We need a. Some people don't like that the children come to the altar. But let me tell you something. God, the red letters said, "Let the children come to me."
Amen.
God said, "Forbid them not, for let the children come to me." Amen. The red letters in the Bible, it says, "Let the children come to me." If you didn't get that, then I don't know what's happening in your life. But for me, that's so much to me. Because that's Jesus. It's Jesus. We need some people jumping in the altar because that's the Almighty name. And that's the Almighty name. Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can you go to Matthew 19:26?
Se pueden ir a Mateo 19:26.
I'm sorry for my sweat.
Y discúlpenme por mi sudor.
When you have it, please say amen.
Cuando lo tengan, por favor, digan amén.
The Bible says, "But Jesus beheld them and said unto them, With man this is impossible, with God all things are possible." I don't know if you got that, but with God all things are possible.
Amen.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Y mirándolos, Jesús les dijo, "Para los hombres esto es imposible, mas para Dios todo es posible."
Amen. And the devil might attack you sometimes, but with Jesus,
el diablo te ataca a veces, pero Jesús,
we have Jesus, amen.
Tenemos a Jesús.
The one important thing is Jesus.
La única cosa importante es Jesús.
Amen.
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 Sorry for my sweat. It's stopping me from preaching.
Discúlpeme, pero mi sudor me quiere parar de dejar de predicar.
But with God,
pero
in Matthew
Dios,
19:26,
en Mateo 19:26,
it says, "With all things God is possible."
Dice,
with
con Dios, todas
with
las
God,
cosas
all
son
things
posibles.
Are possible.
Con Dios, todas las cosas son posibles.
So you know what that means.
Así es que tú sabes qué quiere
with
decir
God,
eso.
Cancer flees, amen? With people standing up, because that's Jesus. That's Jesus. God's not no one thing but made up anymore. Jesus is the Almighty. Jesus is the Great One. We need some people jumping. We can't let the children put us to shame. Come on, we need more people jumping for God. It's Jesus we're talking about. He's the one who puts us through stuff. He's the one who helps you through sadness. He's the one who heals you. And you can't even stand up for him. We need more people jumping for God. We can't let the children put us to shame. We need more people jumping for God.
Necesitamos más gente saltando para Cristo.
Amen.
Can I get a amen, please?
¿Me pueden decir un amén, por favor?
Amen.
Amen.
We can't let these children be just a shame, can we, adults?
¿Van a dejar que estos niños los pongan en vergüenza, adultos?
Huh? Are you gonna let the children embarrass you?
¿Van a dejar que los niños los
avergüencen? We need more adults jumping for God.
Necesitamos más santos brincando
para Cristo. God doesn't have an age.
Dios
God
no tiene edad.
Wants everybody to jump.
Dios quiere que todos los brinquen.
He doesn't want anybody not jumping for him. We all need to. We all came here for a purpose. And that's to serve God, amen. That's to serve God. So we need to jump in this altar because the altar was built to pray. This altar was to jump and run and shout for God, amen. Dogs jumping. You got. I said that, and you still don't jump. God needs to. God wants people up here jumping for you, amen. We need more people jumping and being present for God. We need footprints all over this altar.
Amen.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
We need to stay strong for God. Even though the devil can attack us, we have one little thing called Jesus Christ.
Tenemos que ser fuertes.
The one who puts you through stuff. The one who heals you. The one who takes your sadness away. And you can't even jump for him.
Ni siquiera puedes pararte.
I don't know if you guys can make it in eternity.
No sé si because
we need to be praising God.
Porque necesitamos estar alabando a Dios.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
We need more people running for God, amen.
Necesitamos más gente corriendo para Cristo.
With this new generation, we need more people strong for God.
Porque en esta nueva generación,
with this new generation,
we
need more people running for God.
Necesitamos más gente para Cristo.
What's not happening now, Dad? We need more people running for God.
Necesitamos
you need to be a walking, talking Jesus all over you. You don't need to be embarrassed. You don't need to be embarrassed. There might be people watching you. Altar. We don't need no people getting distracted with all these phones. We don't need all this technology. We came here for one purpose, and that's to serve Jesus. We don't live in this. We don't live in this world. We're going through this world. We need to serve the Almighty God.
Necesitamos alabar al Rey de Reyes.
Come on, children. You need to put these children to shame, so at least they can stand up from their seats and say hallelujah. Can I get a hallelujah? Or at least can I get a amen?
Hallelujah.
Jesus is almighty. We need more people jumping for him. We don't need these people sitting on their seats. We need men of God standing up. We need to stop on the devil's face. I might be a little devil, but I can put up a fight. I have Jesus Christ in my body. In the name of Jesus. We need more people jumping for God. We don't need to do all this stuff. We don't need to be watching YouTube or all this stuff. We came here for one purpose, and that's to serve the Almighty.
Estamos aquí con un propósito.
You wanted to make it to heaven, well, you gotta go through hell here on earth.
Nos vamos a ir al cielo aunque pasemos por infierno aquí en la tierra.
Your friends will leave you.
Tus amigos te abandonan.
Your family will go against you.
Familia se vuelve en contra tuya.
But there's a little thing called Jesus Christ. And if you even say his name,
y aunque solo digas su nombre,
if you have faith like a mustard seed, you can move mountains.
Puedes mover montañas.
I don't know if you got that, but you can move mountains.
No sé si entendiste eso, pero puedes mover montañas.
I don't know if you got that, but with Jesus you can do anything.
No sé si entendiste eso,
pero you can do the impossible with Jesus.
Puedes hacer lo imposible
con Jesús. Can I get an amen?
Puedes decir amén.
We don't need to be of this world, amen.
No necesitamos ser de este
we
mundo.
Need to stay focused with God.
Tenemos que enfocarnos en Jesús.
We don't need this old technology.
No necesitamos esta tecnología nueva.
Because we came here for one purpose.
Porque venimos aquí con un propósito.
We came here for one purpose.
Venimos aquí con un
and
propósito.
That's to serve the Almighty.
Y es servir al Dios grande.
That's to serve King Jesus.
Servir a Jesús.
But when I'm up there in heaven, I'm gonna be jumping and dancing with Jesus. I'm
gonna
be sitting in the throne with Jesus. Amen. We need to be more happy because we're gonna do that for eternity. We need more people jumping for God. We need more people jumping for God. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
It's such a young age to be preaching up, but with God, things are possible.
Con Dios todas las cosas son posibles.
Cancer flees.
Con Dios el cáncer huye.
With God,
con Dios,
sadness leaves.
La tristeza huye.
I don't know if you're getting this.
No sé si me estás entendiendo, pero con Dios.
With God, with God, with God, with God, things are possible.
Las cosas son posibles.
And we're still sitting on your seats.
Y todavía no más estás sentado.
With a little bit of faith, you can move a mountain.
Con el que puede mover una montaña. Así tan grande es Dios.
Can I get a hallelujah?
¿Me puede decir aleluya?
Can I get an amen?
¿Me puede decir amén?
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Just because we're little don't mean we can't praise God, amen.
No solo porque somos pequeños no quiere decir que no podemos alabar a Dios.
Just because we're little don't mean we can't praise God.
No solo porque somos pequeños no quiere decir que no podemos alabar a Dios.
I'll say it and say it again.
De una y otra vez.
I'm 11 years old.
Tengo 11 años.
And I'm standing where a grown man should be.
Donde un hombre adulto debe
estar. I don't know if you're getting this, but with God, things are possible.
Las cosas son posibles.
Son
posibles.
Can I get an amen?
¿Me puede decir un amén?
Can I get a hallelujah?
¿Me puede decir un aleluya?
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
We need to be more excited for God.
Tenemos que emocionarnos más.
With all these things happening now in the world.
Todas las cosas que pasan en este
we
mundo.
Need to start praying more.
Necesitamos orar más.
We need to start reading the Bible
necesitamos
more.
Necesitamos leer la Biblia más.
We need to do everything for Jesus.
Necesitamos hacer todo para Jesús.
We need to stay focused with Jesus.
Tenemos que enfocarnos en Jesús.
School's not going to get you to heaven.
La escuela no te va a llevar al cielo.
YouTube's not going to get you
YouTube
to heaven.
YouTube no te va a llevar al cielo.
Google's not going to get you to
Google
heaven.
No te va a llevar al cielo.
The only things that are going to get you to heaven.
Las únicas cosas que te van a
llevar al cielo. Jesus.
Es Jesús.
And that's why you need to stay focused with God. You don't need to be in this world.
No tienes que ser de este mundo.
Everybody gets mad. Oh, look, he doesn't have the new technology. We're
cosas que
no tengo que Jesus.
No,
tengo I might not have all this new technology.
No necesito toda esta tecnología.
But I have the Almighty.
Porque tengo a Dios.
I have the Almighty.
Tengo
amen.
A Dios grande.
Can I get an amen?
Me pueden decir un amén.
We need to be more loud for Jesus.
Necesitamos hacer
we need to invite more people to church.
Necesitamos atraer más gente a la iglesia.
Because we shouldn't be selfish.
Porque no debemos de ser egoístas.
We should want to bring people to church.
Deberemos de querer traer gente a la iglesia.
We should want people to come to church.
Deberemos de querer que la gente venga a la iglesia.
If they're backing out, oh man, what's happening? You need to talk with your brothers. You need to talk with your sisters.
Con sus hermanas.
You can lead them to heaven, amen.
Los puedes guiar al cielo.
Jesus came to this earth.
Jesús vino a este mundo.
Jesus came to this earth for people like you.
Para servir a gente como tú.
Jesus came to this earth for people
Jesús
like you.
Jesús vino a este mundo por gente como tú.
There's a purpose while you're standing
y
here today.
Propósito porque estás
there's
aquí
a purpose
este
God
día.
Didn't kill you off a long time ago.
Hay un propósito
there's
que
a
Dios
purpose
no
while you're standing here today.
Hay un propósito porque estás aquí en este día.
Amen.
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 You don't believe me, I've gone in a car wreck.
Si no me lo crees, it was,
it was super bad. It caused one of my brothers to go to heaven.
Tan duro que causó que
but let me tell you something.
Pero déjame te digo algo.
He was so sad that he was gone.
Fue tan triste que él
but
se
at
fue.
The same time, I was excited because my brother got to go to heaven, amen. Because my brother got to go to heaven, amen.
Amen.
We need more people saying amen.
Necesitamos más gente que diga amen.
Look, the children are putting you guys to shame.
Miren los
stand
los
up and say
amen.
Stand up. And stand up for Jesus because he died on the cross for you. He died on the cross for you. And listen, you still sin. But let me tell you something. God forgives you, amen. Am I lying?
Estoy
God
mintiendo.
Forgives you.
Dios
you need more standing up people. We need more people jumping in this altar. We need more people running in this altar.
Necesitamos más gente en estos
we shouldn't
altares.
Be ashamed if they laugh at
no
us.
No deberías de avergonzarte.
Because we're going to be laughing when we're staying with God.
Porque vamos a tener
we're going to be laughing when we're with God. We're going to be laughing when we're jumping with God.
Deberíamos
we're
estar gozando
we're
going to
be laughing sitting on the throne with God.
Cuando estemos en el trono con Dios.
Amen. I love preaching up here because I like to see all the people's reactions when
me encanta estar aquí arriba porque puedo ver las reacciones de todas las personas.
Sometimes I preach too much for my age.
A veces predico de más para mi edad.
You can take my dad for that.
Le puedes dar las gracias a mi papá por eso.
We don't need to be watching TV all the time.
No tenemos que estar viendo televisión todo
we
el tiempo.
We have free time. We can come pray in
si
our closets.
Si tenemos tiempo libre, podemos venir a orar a los altares.
Well, you might think my parents don't go to church.
Cuando digas, oh,
but you're the
no
one who can't make a difference with that.
Pero tú eres
because you have Jesus, amen.
Amen.
Tienes a Jesús.
Can I get a hallelujah?
¿Me pueden decir un hallelujah?
I'm trying to get all the sweat before it all gets gathered up.
Necesito limpiarme todo este sudor antes de que lo deje aquí todo regado.
Can I get an amen?
Amen!
But we need more people focused with God.
Necesitamos más gente enfocada en Dios. ¿Por
qué? There's going to come a time where Jesus is going to come.
Va a venir un tiempo donde Jesús va a volver.
And not many people are going to be ready.
Y no mucha gente estará lista.
Not many people are going to go get to see Jesus.
No mucha gente tendrá el privilegio
you're
de ver a Jesús.
You're the ones who can change that,
pero
amen.
Ustedes pueden cambiar
you need to be a walking, talking Jesus all over you.
Una persona que habla
you see somebody down the street, you should be like, hey, come to our church, man.
Si ves a alguien en la calle,
it's really
decirle,
good, you're going
to
love it. But not many people want to do that for us.
Pero no mucha gente
not many
está
people
dispuesta
want
a hacer
to do
eso.
That anymore.
Mucha gente no está dispuesta a hacer eso ya no.
You know, you can tell when somebody's a real man of God.
Tú puedes notar cuando alguien realmente es verdadero.
Because if God tells them to do anything, they will do it.
Porque
amen.
Si Dios les dice que haga algo, esa persona lo va a hacer.
My dad, God told him to sell everything and come move to
Dios
Flagstaff.
Dios le dijo a mi papá que vendiera todo y nos mudáramos
it
a Flagstaff.
It took him a little time.
Le tomó bastante tiempo.
But with God,
pero con
things
Dios,
are possible.
Las cosas son posibles.
I don't know if you got that, but with God,
no
things
si
are possible.
Dios, las cosas
with
son
God, things are possible.
Con Dios, las cosas son
with God, you're healed in Jesus'
con Dios,
name.
Eres sano en el nombre de Jesús.
With God, anger leaves.
Con Dios, con Dios todo es posible.
Amen.
Amen.
But with God,
pero con Dios,
there might be some times where it's gonna feel like God's fading away.
Va a haber como a veces como cosas que tú sientes que Dios te aleja.
But God's still there.
Pero Dios aún allí sigue.
You're just not trying anymore.
Solamente lo que pasa es que no estás luchando.
You're not reading your Bible anymore.
Ya no estás leyendo tu escritura.
You're not praying that much anymore.
Ya no estás orando como antes.
You might think, oh God, why are you leaving me?
Puedes pensar, oh Dios, ¿por qué me abandonas?
It's not that he's leaving you.
No es que él te esté abandonando.
It's that you're leaving him.
Es que tú lo estás abandonando a él.
That's why we need a stay right with God.
Por eso tenemos que estar bien con Dios.
That's why you shouldn't care if they laugh at you.
Por eso lo importante es si ríen de ti.
That's why you should be happy that you're Jesus free.
Por eso debes de estar contento que eres loco por Jesús.
Amen. You should be happy that you're Jesus free.
Que eres un loco por Jesús.
Oh, look at him, he's rolling in church. Well, I don't care, it's for the Almighty One.
Mira lo que está haciendo la iglesia. No me importa, es para Dios.
Some parents get mad at their children because they're doing a bunch of stuff in the church.
Algunos padres se molestan con sus hijos cuando hacen varias cosas en la iglesia.
Don't get me wrong, my parents do that too.
No se equivoquen, mis padres también a veces me regañan.
My little baby brother likes to run around in these altars.
A mi hermanito le encanta correr en los altares.
We gotta keep him on a leash just so he can stay calm.
Lo tenemos que amarrar para que se quede calmado.
He's a little puppy, amen.
Es un perrito chiquito.
He might be little, but man, he can run.
Está chiquito, pero Dios mío, cómo corre.
He's fast.
Y es rápido.
But we need to stay focused for God, amen.
Pero tenemos que estar enfocados para Dios.
Amen. It's been an honor coming to preach at your guys' church.
Ha sido un honor para mí venir a dar la palabra a su iglesia.
It's been an honor to come say preach to these kids.
Es un honor venir a dar la palabra de Dios a estos pequeños.
And I want to close my message with a prayer.
Y quiero cerrar mi mensaje con una oración.
So if you can all stand up,
si se pueden poner sobre sus pies y orar conmigo.
You can bow your heads.
Vamos a orar.
Thank you, God, for this message that you gave me. And I ask you, Father, to help me, to help these children, Lord Jesus, and help these adults, Lord Jesus, to stay with them, Lord, through the whole way, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bless these children and these adults. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.